This is an old recipe. It is called sausage dip.